In my last video, I mentioned that I had embarrassed myself at a movie theater the night before, and y'all were not about to let that slide without finding out what happened. Some friends and I went to see John Wick 4, and as we were leaving the theater, Rachel said, "Wait, there's an end credit scene." So everyone stopped at the back of the theater while I sat down in the nearest seat. Some staff were already going through with a garbage can, and one of them stopped next to me and said, "Trash?" And I patted my pockets and kind of looked around and said, "No, all good, thanks." And he was like, "Then what's that?" And I looked around again and realized that since the theater was dark, I hadn't noticed a takeout container on the seat next to me, and he was actually asking me to put it in his trash can. And before I could reach for it and be like, "Oh, my bad," Rachel, who was watching the interaction, reached over the back of the seat and did it instead. And then I was like,
"Oh my god, I look like a horrible person who refuses to clean up after myself. I'm so sorry. I didn't see that. If I had known it was there, I would have been so happy to grab it for you. I just didn't know it was there because, like, it's not my trash because this wasn't my seat during the movie. Like, we were just staying for the end credit scene, but I'm not saying it's not my responsibility. I would definitely have handed it to you if I had seen it. It's just dark, and that's why I mentioned that it's not my trash, but you would know that that's why I didn't know it was there. And I'm so sorry." And he was just like, "It's fine, it's fine."
And then rolled away, and all my friends were like, "You're good, you're good." But it was too late because I already felt terrible, so now you know.